My job is to look after patients that have become unwell with COVID-19 and are admitted into intensive care units. My intensive care unit at the moment is incredibly busy. This is the hardest work we've ever done. We're doing it without the right amount of staff that we need. This isn't something that we've volunteered for. This is something that we know that we have to do because we are trained professionals. And when the country needs us to step in and look after the sick during this pandemic crisis, then we do that. And we do that willingly, knowing all the risks we take. But the risk that I'm not prepared to take is to work without adequate PPE in this crisis. And I have to say to Matt Hancock, how many more health workers have got to die before you get the message that we can't do our job? We can't protect the NHS. We can't save lives unless you ensure that we've got the right PPE to do that job. When we have to read in the newspapers that Public Health England is changing its advice on PPE because of a shortage of long sleeve gowns and we might have to reuse them or reuse masks, what do you think the impact that it has on the morale of staff and their families in the NHS? Last night I was getting phone calls from nurses scared to go to work. Are they going to have enough PPE? I was getting phone calls from the husbands and wives of nurses and doctors who are scared to go to work because they're scared about their own lives and the futures of their families. Hancock, you are an absolute disgrace. You need to sort this PPE out now. We cannot work without protective equipment. If we work and we get sick, more people will die as health workers become sick and unable to do their jobs. You need to supply us with the PPE we need. You need to supply it now. There must be no compromises on PPE. And you, Hancock, you either supply this PPE or you get out of the way and someone that can do it takes over your job. No kit, no care is an absolute imperative in the NHS at the moment. We won't stand for anything less. Sort yourselves out.